We're going to see Aquaman. Everyone talking shit. How shitty it's supposed to be already. No one's even seen it. Thursday night. I'm going to let you know what I thought about it. What do you think about that? Hell Destroyer. Let me gather my thoughts. I just got out of Aquaman 2. I was with Brigital Collectibles. We were watching it. And I knew everyone was bagging on the CGI. And so every scene that looked just insane, I got, this CGI is horrible. We were just mocking it. CGI is horrible. The whole movie is CGI, number one. And the CGI is not horrible. The CGI is killer. There's a lot of scenes in here, like Lord of the Rings. This is a spoiler-free review of Aquaman 2. I mean, I'm saying 8 out of 10, dude. I enjoyed it. Tons of action. No downtime, funny jokes. It blows my mind, people that just want to trash these movies. Total fun, man. This just tons of ass kicking and a cool story. And again, lots of throwbacks. There's some funny Marvel references in here. The Lord of the Rings vibe in parts of it is just sick as hell. The ultimate villain is just gnarly looking. The character design is killer. And the battle, I mean, you know, Aquaman and Orm just get blasted by Black Manta, where they're just, their chests are freaking on fire and they're just wiped out. There's actually a lot of Myrna in it. Mira? What the hell's her name? Amber Heard. And she kicks ass in it. I don't know, man. I don't know why people would hate on this movie. I totally enjoyed it. Go see Aquaman 2. Do not listen to the critics. Total fun superhero action ride. It's like Star Wars meets Lord of the Rings meets Justice League. 8 out of 10. If you can't enjoy this movie because the CGI is bad, I got nothing for you. You're lost. You're dead inside. Okay? Aquaman 2, at least an 8 out of 10. Super fun. Action, funny. Go see it. Do not listen to the critics. Hell Destroyer out.